and the left. Hold them up high, so clean and bright. Clap them softly, 1, 2, 3. Clean little hands are good to pray. Let's pray, hold your hand and close your eyes. Repeat after me, Stia. Good morning, Jesus. Thank you for the good rest. We are going to learn and pray. Praise us, Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Good morning to you. Good morning to me. Good morning, everybody. Good morning to you. How are you today, everyone? I hope you're fine. Okay, today we are going to make a musical instrument. Wow, just like the story yesterday. Kemarin ceritanya tentang Tuhan Yesus yang meredakan badai, ya, ada hujannya. Kita juga mau membuat sesuatu yang suaranya seperti hujan. How to make it? Okay, let's make it together.
Okay, now let's make rainy tea. First, we need the beans, and then the FS paper, and the brown paper, tape, and scissors. Oh, one more pen. Okay, let's start to make it. First, take the white FS paper. Kita gulung ya. Kita gulung seperti ini. Gulungnya agak lebar. Nah, lihat agak lebar, tengahnya gulung ya. And then, okay, now let's secure it with tape. Kita beri isolasi di tengah dan di ujung-ujungnya ya, supaya tidak lepas. Nah, now take the blue one. Sekarang gantian yang biru. Kita gulung di luar yang putih. Okay, let's roll it. Sampai yang putih tertutup ya. Nah, coba kita lihat. Tuh, menempel pada yang putih. Nah, sekarang kita beri isolasi lagi supaya tidak lepas di tengah dan di ujung-ujungnya ya. Oke. Now, salah satu ujungnya kita lipat. Lipat satu kali. Satu kali lagi. Press, 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 and secure it with tape. Nah, kita kasih isolasi juga supaya tidak lepas. Oke, yang satunya biarkan saja. Next, take the brown paper. Kita remas-remas dulu brown papernya. Remas-remas-remas semuanya, nah, sampai jadi panjang seperti tali. And kita mau kita putar-putarkan di ballpoint-nya atau pensil atau spidol atau sesuatu yang panjang sambil dipilin-pilin, putar-putar-putar, terus putar-putar-putar, twirl-twirl-twirl, sampai ke ujungnya ya. And then press it. Oh, nah, let's make again. Sama ya seperti yang pertama tadi, diputar-putar-putar lalu kita press supaya jadi seperti itu, seperti per kecil. Nah, let's make three. Kita buat tiga ya. Oh, yang ini panjang. Kalau panjang seperti ini kita jadikan satu lagi, and then let's press, ditekan yang kuat. Nah, mommy or daddy can help you. Nanti boleh dibantuin mama atau papa. Then take the brown paper and put it inside the blue paper. Dimasukkan. And take the beans, put it inside. Beansnya juga dimasukkan ya. Nah, semuanya sudah ada di dalam. Sekarang kita tutup. Fold and put tape on it. Kita kasih isolasi supaya tidak lepas. Nah, sudah jadi. Let's try to play it. Can you hear the sound? It's like rain. Wow, you can play with this. You enjoy this rainy day.
Wow, it's so nice. Later you can play it at home, okay? And guys, to keep you healthy, Miss Tia wants you to do some simple sport at home. Ya, kita harus rajin olahraga loh di rumah supaya badan kita tetap sehat. Olahraganya tidak usah yang susah-susah. You can walk, you jogging, bisa jalan kaki. You can stretch your arm and your body. Ya, tangan dan kakinya bisa digerak-gerakkan sedikit supaya sehat. Okay, don't forget always. Do some sport every day to keep you happy. That is our activity today. Now let's close our class. Show your little fingers. I have two hands, the right and the left. Hold them up high, so clean and bright. Clap them softly, 1, 2, 3. Clean little hands are good to pray. Let's pray with your hand and close your eyes. Repeat after me, Tia. Thank you, Jesus, for today. We are going home. Bless us, Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Now let's say our Bible first. It's taken from 1 John 4:19. We love because He first loved us. Let's come on to 20. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Bye-bye.